shot. Right on the nose. On December 20th.